Iroquois village. The Iroquois lived in the northeast along the Atlantic coast. I have three longhouses, or four longhouses, one storeroom, and a field. In the storeroom, they would store items like fishing rods, bows and arrows, and other equipment that were needed. Several families would be able to fit in the longhouses. Women owned the longhouses. Women also voted on the chief. Women were very influential in the Iroquois villages. Iroquois would cook their food on the fire. Women would farm while men would hunt and fish.